What's up, everybody? This is Game Drops and Pops. All right, we're going to do part 11 of The Legend of Zelda Link's Awakening here on the UZ31 emulator. So let's go. Last episode, we were looking for the next shrine to get into. So I think we're going to have to do that. And it appears we might have to head south back towards the prairie. So let's do that for a little while. Let's see if we get the next dungeon done. Alright, here we go. So, I'm thinking we'll use our ocarina in a second. And then we're going to go sell. The heat's down, yes. Alright, so sometimes it appears that it's sticking, but it's really not. So then we're going to select that into there. Alright. You play that, Link. You play that. Alright, now we're going to come to the prairie. Right here. Warp it. I'm pretty sure that's where I got to go. Because they said something about a frog that changes appearances in this area. Let's look around. See what we can find out here.
Miles, can you take this to the garbage for me?
There's a telephone here. Let's see what their message in this phone booth would be.
Just in the garbage, just in the recycle.
Alright, let's go in here. Just in case there's some vital intel that we need to find out.
Oh, there
you go. Ring, yeah, this is all real. You're starting to like music, eh? Well, a frog named Mamu who lives in the blank might know some new songs. Bye, click. Alright. Let's go see that frog. I'm sure it's here. Alright, so now let's change back to our grapple hook. There's a stump over there, maybe we can reach for it.
Do you have all the
windows? Yeah, pretty much all of them. Oops, I shot out an area by accident. But that there, that's what I meant to do. Get up over. Okay. Now there's some signs here. Start here, go this way. Ah! This is interesting. Okay, wait. Go this way. We're going this way. You know what? We're gonna kill this thing first. There. Okay, we went this way. Go this way, down, okay. I hope this is right. Chucking rocks, let's get this. Piece of power. Can you feel it? I can. Go this way, okay, back this way. Alright, there's some stumps and stuff. Oh, the box, yes. Didn't see that for a second, I don't know why. Alright, don't want to throw that in there. Chuck that there. Go this way, so now we gotta go up. So, back that way. And then up. No! Okay, is this the right sign? Try again from the start. Oh man, it's not. Okay. So the start is way here. Alright, well we have discovered some kind of maze. Alright, go this way. Go this way. Here we're good to. Go this way. Go this way. Alright. Up and over again. Boop. Okay, now up. Go this way. Is it that sign right there? It must be. Let's see. If it isn't, then we have to start all over. Try. Oh, it's not the right one. So maybe it's that one right there. Alright, back to the start, so we'll figure it out. Go this way. Go this way. Alright. again. Okay, check a box. Go up. All right, up. Okay, whoa. So, according to that sign, it's probably that one. I should have thought of that in the beginning. All right, it is. Go this way. And then that sign levels up to this one. All right, we're onto something here. Go this way. Okay. This way. All right, we're onto this. I think we're figuring this out finally. You line up to the sign that you've been directed to go see. Okay. All right now. I hope it's this one. It is good.
Tomorrow's Miles' retake of his pictures because he wasn't there.
Yeah.
So we're getting to his pink old top.
Okay.
For school, okay?
Yes. Now, it's that one. It has to be this. Yes, good. Okay. All right. Back to that one again. Great, you did it. Your word is this way. Yes. Oh, yeah. Okay. That is awesome. So what is down here now? Let's go find out. Another heart container. Oh, look. It's King Wart from Mario Bros. 2. Wicked. His name is Mamu, though, even though he looks like King Wart. When I hang out and listen to his jam. What do you say? I got it. Yeah, let's do that. Drop the rubies. All right. Kick it, homies. I don't know about that song. Alright, so what is this? Frog's Song of Soul. It's a very moving tune. It can even liven up the unliving things. Okay, around you feel more alive. Alright. Alright, so I guess that's it for that. Okay, what's up next? Alright, well, we solved that problem. Hey, these little slam balls here. Okay, I need to make back 300 rubies. Okay, now. Hold on here, let me see on my laptop. Okay. Okay, now. Here, we're gonna do this. And now we got three songs. All right, let's go back to... right here. Warp it. Okay. Something tells me we have to find somebody or something that will help us along now. So, let's go back into town. Maybe somebody has some information for us. This is where it all began. Okay, does the store man have anything new to sell, like boomerangs or whatever? Nothing new. Alright. So, still haven't found the boomerang. I know there's a boomerang. Okay. Oh, wow. I just ran into that and pushed it by fluke. But we actually can go down here now. That is awesome. Okay, what do we got down here now? Okay, actually, the thing that Mabu just said to us, that his song will bring living things or dead things back to life. Let's try it. Our version sounds way better than his. Okay, something's happening. There's a spirit orb transcending down. Oh my god. What is this? A demon? No, it's a chicken. A rooster. Whoa. He's very friendly. That's good to see in here. Alright. Does he come with me now? Yes, he does. Okay, maybe we can reach places we couldn't reach before. Alright. He's gonna make chicken babies with all these hens? No. Comes with us. Alright, let's head back up to Tall Mountains now. Tall Mountains, I should say. Let me quickly look into this cave right here. It's been a while. Okay, no, there's nothing that we need in there. I think we got everything in that one. Okay. Now, let's warp. I want to get back to the mountains. Actually, we can go up this way. Never mind. Alright. Right up this way we'll go. Well, I'm going to switch to my grapple hook. Beat up these guys. Get rid of them. Okay, we're gonna go this way. That's crazy Stacy's house. Crazy Tracy, Stacy, something like that. Okay. And right up here we go. Okay, let's see what he does up at the mountains. Maybe he helps us raise our game here by lifting us up. There's a man who has chickens and he says they're not fighters like they used to be. Maybe he'll want to see this guy. We'll go check that out too. He's on top of this mountain range here. Alright. Okay, we need to get up here. Actually, that's the egg. We're not going to go that one yet. Oop. Gonna go up this ladder. Okay, then into here we go. Excuse me. Okay. All right, down the steps we go. Alright. Oh, there's a heart. Let's get it. Up we go. And then in here. Okay, now we're going to be up top. And then we're going to go up top the ladder. That's over here. Okay, let's go see what this guy says in this house up here. Maybe he'll give us some information. He mentioned that birds weren't fighters like they used to be, so let's see what he says. Okay, any information? Yeah. Okay, there we go. He will help us fly. Okay, we're looking for probably the some kind of key here. Okay. There's a key lock over there. Okay. Information given and received. Alright, so now we just have to find our way down there. Okay, I just spotted the key lock though. So, over yonder we go. Get our heart back. Alright. In this one we go. Maybe this is the way we get up there now. Okay, there is a room in here. Let's take a look. Okay, we'll come back there in a second. All right, we're in a new area. Sweet. Near the Eagle's Tower, beware of the bird. Okay, bird's the word. All righty. There we go. Nice. All right. Okay, so, can we go in here now? Here's what we do. Basement apartment here. Get up here? No. Sorry, bird, didn't mean to chuck ya. Alright, so he won't actually get me over there. I gotta use my grapple hook now. Sure of it. Yeah, we do. Okay. Alright. In we go. This is hype. Okay, there's a bomb spot here, so let's switch to our bombs. Get over here, Bert. Don't get hurt. Nice. Ah. We love that sound.
Does it have to be so loud?
I'll turn it down a bit. All right. There we go. All right. She made us all better. Thank you very much. Now... here we go. Okay, upstairs we go. Oh, he pushed me down. Again. Nice. Taking a beating here. Alright, now we're going out the door. I need a heart. There's a heart, but it went the wrong way. Okay. Now, where's the key at? We don't have the key. Nice, right into the hole we go. Or actually had to. Okay. Alright. Oh boy. Way back down, here we go. So, maybe the key's to the left, on top of that area up there. See if we can find it. Nice. Money tree. Okay. This time we're gonna have to go the other way. We'll go left instead of right. Maybe we'll find it. Okay, here we go again. There's nothing that way, it's blocked off, so it has to be to the left of that man's house up there. Let's go try. Okay. All right, now we can use our grapple hook over here. Let's do that. Okay, now. Okay, here we go. Okay, watching out for these bolts. Oh, nice. Man. Needed that, that's for sure. Excuse me. Here, bird. Okay, can't get us over there. Can we go around though? No, because we drop immediately. Where is this key then? Oh my goodness. Oh, there's something you can blow open over here. That. Okay, so how do we get past the fire now? Sorry, bird. Maybe grapple hook it. Let's try that. Nope. That's not it. Let's try arrow. Didn't work either. I guess we're not ready for in there yet. We don't know how to defend ourselves against fire. So, excuse me. To get back there in a second. I have a feeling I might have taken a wrong turn here. Okay, hold on. Switch back to our grapple hook. Okay, here we go, back up there. Nice heart, we needed that. All right, so. Okay, let's try this again from this way. Okay. Maybe we missed something over here. See if we maybe missed something this way. We Really not sure if we have, but only one way to check. Nope, nothing that way. Okay, so where are we going? Alright, we're gonna have to warp back somewhere, so let's get this. Right. Right here again. Okay. Bit of a wild goose chase here. Switch back to our grapple hook again. Okay, is this where we're going now? Okay. We missed something in here, maybe. I don't think so. Got this done. So it wouldn't be here. Where is it? I'm trying to think here. Oops. Come on. Okay. Don't bother her, buds. She's resting. Okay, is it out this door? No, it is not. Okay. Okay. Okay, is it in here? Maybe it's in this chamber. Okay. Maybe we're onto something now. Throw that in there. Okay, this might be something, because and he can't help us get over that, so we're gonna have to solve it. Okay, wait a second. This goes down to the garbage. That goes that way. Now we're on to it. Yeah. Dump that. And now grapple hook this. We're in. Oh my word. Okay, where's the bird? There he is. And now we're flying around. And there's the key. Oh my gosh. Yes. The bird key. Word up, bird. This bird's my hero. Okay. Now we need to go back to that key lock we found. Know where that is. Okay. Dead end. But that's the other side of the chamber. I have to make sure. Oop. Alright, let's go, bird. We got a mission to do now. Now I know exactly where we're going. Hi, Barry. What's going on, buddy? My cat's even checking out the situation. Okay. We have to get up there. Get out of the laptop. What are you doing? All right. Oops. Jump that. Tell me you can't make that. I'm not buying that at all. Okay, now I gotta go down and around. Back into here we go. There's a treasure chest there. Okay, what do you do with my laptop here? My cat stepped on it. Okay, let's see if we can solve this puzzle over here. Okay. He can't help me fly over any of this stuff, so. Just not strong. We need to be a little bit stronger to get this puzzle solved, so we can't get that one yet. Oops. Okay. The key lock up there. We're gonna do this dungeon. We're so close to it. Oh man. Poor Link. Ran face first into the wall. Okay. I thought there might be something, but it was a bit of a shadow. Just had to check. Okay, we're steps away from this entrance here. What a mission it has been to get to this point. But we did it. There's the lock. Let's get it open. All right, it's open. Okay, let's go, Mr. Rooster. Brewster the Rooster. Sorry, I just shoved him out of the way. Shouldn't have did that, it was kind of mean of me.
Miles, what are you eating?
Level 7 Eagle's Tower. Where'd the bird go? Okay. Hold on, I need to get... No, the grapple hook's fine. Need to get a bomb next. Okay, is there another one of those? Okay, we're gonna go this way. Nope. Cannot cheat. You have to do it properly. Okay, here we are. Going to our right first. There's a mummy in there. One over there, too. We just slaughtered them. Ooh. Okay, that's our first key door. And there's our first key. That's a good sound. Let's see what's on the other side of this. Okay, the saw blade. In we go. Staircase. Up. Okay. I think we have this here to block that from closing. Pull it. All right, we're in. Okay, we saw this before. There's one. Move it. Almost. Nope. Okay, we need... Hey. Oh, man. This thing is annoying me. I'm gonna have to come back. We don't even have that pressed down anyway, so. Okay. Can't push that either. That has to be applied. Holy moly. Beat it. Well, it's not like I can get in there anyway, so. Need to find the switch first. Much luck here yet. Okay, here we go again. Oops. Why did that happen? Yeah. Why are you kidding me? Maybe there's more of them. Oops. Sometimes you have to kill them all. Okay, is that it? Looks like it is, but... Okay, let's go ahead and get some hearts. Okay. Thank you. that time. All right. Okay, here we go. Need some energy badly. Taking a total beating here. That. Hey, come on. Oh man, we had that one right. Yeah. And then it went off. Why? Yeah. This stupid thing's gonna kill me. Now got stuck. All right, we're gonna end it here. We're gonna do part 12 of this next time because it just got stuck and I don't feel like reloading it. But we got the key. We got everything we need to get into here. We just gotta figure out how to get those chess pieces on properly there and then progress from that point. That's what we'll do next time. Yeah, as you can see, it's totally stuck. So I hope you enjoyed this. Don't forget to subscribe to my channel. I'm going to show you a whole bunch of stuff here. Let's shut that off because it's not going anywhere. A whole bunch of things crashed. Well, okay, there's my YouTube channel, of course. In here, we got my Switch code right there. Send me a friend request. I got Xbox One profile as well. And here is my Wii U profile too. And don't forget, I'm also on PS3 and PS4, except on PS4 is Game Draws Pops without the S. Here is my Twitter page at Game Draws Pops is my handle. You can follow me on that if you want. If it decides to wake up here, there it is. Okay, and I got Mixer too, right there. That's my profile. And I also made a Facebook group page. If you want to join this group, go ahead right here and post your game streams or videos. And websites you like that are gaming related, And let me finally say this too, if you are a friend, a follower, or a subscriber to one of those things I mentioned, thanks so much. I appreciate it. All right, I got to go for now, but I'll be back tomorrow with another game of some kind. Until then, peace. Later. Bye.